welcome to Pilot Flying J. My name is Natalie and I'm a Travel Center General Manager. If you're interested in becoming a GM with us, let me help by telling you a little bit about the job. Pilot Flying J is a great place to be a General Manager. My days are always interesting. I work for a company that genuinely cares about me and the work we do really makes a difference for our guests. My responsibilities include ensuring that the store is properly staffed and that my team has everything they need in order to be successful. At Pilot Flying J, safety is our number one priority. I make sure every day that we're following all safety standards and protocols. If an issue arises, I have to be able to react calmly and properly to ensure everyone's safety. I start every day by checking in with my team members. It's good to see how they're doing and let them know that I'm here to help. I also complete a manager's walk around the store to make sure everything is ready for the day ahead. Next, I usually review reports from the previous day's sales. It's critical to be able to use that information to identify areas that need my attention. Having general business and retail knowledge, as well as the ability to read and understand basic accounting, is essential to succeeding in this role. In this position, I've learned to expect the unexpected and to solve problems as they arise. As a general manager, you have to know how each role functions and to be able to step in at any moment. Sometimes that means I'm running the register or cleaning the parking lot or resupplying the restrooms. We all do what needs to be done in order to ensure our guests have a positive experience. I generally work about 50 hours a week, but my schedule varies. So it could be more based on the needs of my team or the store. The best part of my job is that every day is different. We have guests from all over the country stopping in here, from locals, family and business travelers, and lots of professional drivers. We have to understand the different needs of our guests and to make sure that their stop is a great one. Managing people is one of the biggest parts of my job. The success of my store hinges on the success of my team. It's important that I recognize and develop their strengths so that I can put the right people in the right places. That means I have to be able to listen, give constructive feedback, and to train my team effectively. Between ensuring safety, creating schedules, covering positions, staying on top of financials, interacting with team members and guests, I have to stay focused. Being able to prioritize is a must. Really, it all boils down to this. I work hard making sure Pilot Flying J is a great place for our team members to work and a great place for our guests to shop. Hopefully, you have an idea of what it takes to be a successful general manager at Pilot Flying J. If you think you'd be a good fit, you can apply online. We'd love to have you join our team.